First win of the season. How's it feel?
Oh, amazing. Like, I can't even put it into words. Like, so excited. I don't think it's going to sink in for a bit. But obviously, we're not going to dwell on it too much because we've got the exact same game next week in the league. And that's quite a big one for us. Quite important to get 3 points on the board. So we'll enjoy it now. But as from Monday when we go training, we'll start focusing on the game again.
You must have been proud of how the whole team stuck together, especially after being pegged back to 1-1. They stuck together, fought and got the win at the end.
Yeah, definitely. I thought we knew once we conceded that it was going to get another. Mm-hmm. And I think we stuck together as a team and worked well. And obviously it fell into place.
And Crezzy, not a bad return to the side with a goal and an assist.
I know, we'll take that.
How's it feel to get those two?
No, it's good, especially against Sunderland as well. It's
a bit of a derby game for us, isn't it?
Yeah, so it's a big game. And to score the winner and get an assist, I can't even explain it, overwhelming.
Have you ever been at the back post like that before?
Yeah. In training.
She always runs up and down
against the ball. She has a few practice headers, but
buzzing to score.
Yeah, decent.
And then same again next week.
Yeah!